Thessalonica. I left 1 Thessalonians chapter 5 verses 1 through 4.
Let's go. Let's
but
go.
Of the times and the seasons, just for like brothers, you have no need that
no
I write
need
to you.
At all.
For you know perfectly that
we
the
know.
Yom of Yahweh
the day of the
comes as a thief in the night.
I ain't got time.
For when they shall say shalom, they better hunt peace and say
then
sudden destruction comes upon
love,
them as labor
joy.
Pains upon a woman in labor.
I ain't got
and
time.
They
all.
Shall not escape, no escape.
But you,
form. Israelite brothers, are not in darkness. That the day shall overtake
you as a thief. Ain't got time.
It's Shabbat and I've been thinking about how much time I've wasted on their replacement theology of the truth. Yeah, mad like a Haitian and Christianity is the Red Cross. They told me I built a house in heaven but it never got far. Now I'm playing softball with that theology. Knocked out the park, home run, Torah is hitting the mark. Head is sin, missing the mark, transgression of the law. You see this truth now, what more do y'all want? And what more do you need? Yahuwah has given us eyes to see, ears to hear. Let me be perfectly clear, in the church the truth isn't there. I know you were scared going against what you told to believe. I say China, whole world is deceived, false theologies. Once the whole world has received, Christianity's been in the lead. That's why I ain't got time.
Ain't got time. Said I ain't got time, ain't got time, ain't got time, ain't got time.